Hi everyone, welcome back to Dimension Traders Trader Review. It's June 8, 2017. Today we are going to do something a little different. We usually analyze and unfold the reversal setup. Today, from now on, we are going to involve the continuation setup as well. Today, quite a few continuation setup happening during the Asian section and before New York close, which is the afternoon Pacific Standard Time. We are going to unfold the previous day setup as usual and find some new setup opportunity for the following days. Okay, there we go. The first pair we are going to unfold is what we found on June 6th, which is 2 days ago. This pair is unfolding pretty well. Even our limit trigger did not trigger at 78.8% before London. The pricing react from the diversion right at the previous supply zone, drop pretty well on the first time and the second time. So we missed this trade. The direction wise is pretty nice unfold when you found the setup is unfold according to the analyze expectation. Okay, next pair we are going to unfold New Zealand Canadian dollar. This is the pair we found continuation setup and expecting entry right this area, which is have a confluence event of Fibonacci, trend line, demand zone, MACD up, and the supply zone be violet on the top. A lot of confluence for this one, but pricing didn't going down as we expected. But unfold in the direction we are expected. Pretty good one. So depends on your trading technique and the trading analyze, also trading plan. You might have entry earlier or you might miss the entry. That's okay. Just focus on what your trading plan is. Okay, coming along to June 8th, the first pair we are going to show you is European Yen. This is the pretty good reversal setup at diversion. Okay, I'm sorry. This is happening at diversion 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so it's a little mess in the middle, but this is diversion 1, 2 right here, 3 on the top, and 4. Okay, sorry. So actually this is the divergent 4 area setup. Sorry for a little confusion here. But the divergent 4 section is where we are looking for the low and the high. And the pricing happening in the middle, which is 4, 5. And this is the possible setup for this dimension, with a little mess in the middle. But that's okay. The point is we found the setup in the demand zone on the day, and MACD up with the demand zone on the 4 hour with the reversal setup, pricing coming down to 78, expecting open around the action section. And we are currently in this trade, as you see the buy limit and the stop right here. We are currently moving up here, and our target is 1 over 1. So this is our target, it's almost reached there. Whoever have this trade, that's great. You cut the reversal and remove the limit this risk. We are going to see if that's going to trigger the target pricing before London, and we can move up our risk anytime to our entry point. So this is the first pair we found today for reversal setup. Okay, let's go to the next. The next one is New Zealand Yen. Similar setup for the Yen pair. Direction is going to be up. The previous one is reversal, but this one is continuation. The continuation happening as the violation of supply zone, and combined with the MACD up with creating a new demand zone right here, which breaking this high, responsible low, and the trend line forming with Fibonacci cluster from this low to this high, this low to this high, and this low to this high. So confluence of event of Fibonacci is our entry point right here, and our stop is going to be right in the boundary of here. Target price is going to be up here, 1 to 1. So this is continuation setup we are expecting as dimension 2 area. So just make less confusion for dimension location. Some of the chart is easy to recognize, some of the chart is not very easy. For this one, what I can draw out a quick dimension, it's gonna be look like a triangle, which is right here. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the price bounce back, create another small dimension right here, which is 1, 2, 3, and right now we are in a 4 location, which is almost break up. Okay, so this is pretty much how dimension in a continuation setup going to be recognized. Okay, let's move on. The next setup with continuation we found is European dollar. Okay, this one haven't triggered our entry yet, but for the quick analysis, the weekly pricing reached the supply zone, daily supply zone, and 4 hour the new supply zone create by violates previous low, responsible high, and we are at this demand zone with a MACD point down. So expecting continuation might happen along with trend line, with Fibonacci from this high to this low, this high to this low, and this high to this low. So which is cluster right here, expecting stop right here. Was this going to be triggered before London or New York session? So this is the continuation trend found in European dollar. The next one is dollar DKK. This pair is sounds funny, DKK. Okay. The pair of the setup is found as a continuation as well for the pricing reach demand on the day and the demand on the 4 hour violates the supply zone, pricing breaking up the supply zone with MACD up. So hourly we draw the Fibonacci from this low to this high, this low to this high, and this low to this high. The cluster found in here, here, here. So we are picking the closest demand area as entry and the closest supply area or swing low, whichever you want to pick for a stop. So this is a continuation along with the trend line, expecting entry probably between here or here, stop down here for continuation setup. Here is a triangle. Okay, everybody see? So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are in a 4 area. If this one breaking up, this dimension price cycle will be create a new one. New cycle probably right here, or this one bounce back, create a complete dimension cycle. Okay, dollar DKK. The last one is going to be Singapore yen. The Singapore yen has found the continuation setup, and the analyze is going to be supply zone in day. We have reaching test in the second time, and pricing violates the demand breaking up. Okay, so MACD is pointing up right now. We are facing the continuation, possible continuation. Might pull back. Around 79.58 area. Okay, this was found according to Fibonacci from this low to this high, this low to this high, and this low to this high. There's a cluster right here, and right here. We are picking the closest demand as entry stop will be right down here, along with the trend line up. Okay, so quite a few continuation set up today. Hopefully there's a chance you found some of the setup and catch on the way. We are going to have more and more continuation combined with reversal setup sample and analyze from now on. So if you feel confusion about any analyze I'm sharing or any questions, feel free to leave me the comment feedback. That'll be awesome. If this video is helpful for you with your trade setup, trading plan, please share or subscribe my YouTube, Twitter, or Facebook. That's pretty much about today's video, and we'll come back for the unfold for the next couple of days. Thank you for watching.